The app is busted. Pete, you seeing this? Got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now. What a mess! Marco, what got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay? I am now. Thank you.
Spider-Man! Chief needs your help!
Well, one thing's for certain.
Spider-Man, got a minute? Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning? For the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay, tell me what to do.
You still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones. Which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal. Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
There! Crime report just came in.
Back it up! Let's go! Come on. We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up! He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch! Stick to the plan! Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
I'll take you down!
Got a man in the west here!
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better! Like a compliment club! Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free! For example, you take a punch really well! Good job!
That was a big crew. Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome. Spidey style.
You're in our way!
Yeah? It's one of my superpowers.
Hey guys, I have to slow down.
I know! Trying to innovate here! Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Do you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focus.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
The new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh, man! That sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to me yet, but it will in a minute.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand? Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Okay, local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand? Foster Keys? There's a locksmith up the street. All of his eyes are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if, instead of stealing, you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
Mijo, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See? I'm downtown helping Gloria at East. Oh, have you met with Mr. Sumida?
No.
Que dijimos? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
Boy.
I can be in physics class right now.
memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations. I think I like this kind of physics better.
Second, jokes are fire.
That's bad advice.
Okay, the app's finally updated. Check it out.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Yankee, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to
Spider-Man! Save us!
Sometimes crystals pop through a wall and rupture the gas line!
A crystal? I'll check it out.
That crystal's back there. We didn't touch it.
You still here, Marco? That's for getting sand in my soup. Okay, now you piss me off.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. He literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of the subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated! Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
Talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Yankee, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Ah! It's the spider! Get him!
Paparazzi's bad enough. The paparazzi was done? Y'all are the worst, you know that? Let's check on that person in the limo. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man. All right, Mr. Jameson. Let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is!
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine! You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnapped beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors!
Me. I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency, and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds, or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. I can't believe I just did that.